junior high school, the high school dances. Since we're in a school.
Here's something from your high school era.
I'm not that old, buddy. Not even close. But I like that song. Play my favorite. Come on, get over with it.
You
sure?
I'm sure.
I
want to
hear
that.
No.
You must be talking about this one.
Before we do this next song, I have to share some intimate secrets. And it's such a small crowd, and paid to hire everybody to come in, and we're having a kitchen party, so it's important that you learn some of these industry secrets. The bus that's out here, we have 12 bunks on it. At night, we go out and we get in our bunk
individually.
And we go to sleep, and we wake up in the next town or the next city. And we hope our driver doesn't go to sleep. Well, you see, Eric here, I told you he was a sensitive guitar player.
They don't want to know all
this. Yes, they do. So at night, we have to tuck Eric into his bunk. He prefers it if we do that. And then we have to sing him a particular bedtime song to help him relax. But I will warn you, this song will choke him up a little bit, because he's very sensitive. We keep telling him he has to marry a good Canadian girl.
That's a very enthusiastic response.
That's probably the most enthusiastic response I've ever heard.
They haven't gotten to know me yet.
They're about to see an intimate side here.
Oh my gosh.
Why must there always be songs about rainbows?
Jokes have started already. Sorry, buddy.